Good evening. Very warm welcome. The whole idea of creating this Kutchina Foundation is very unique but simple. We have been known, whatever we are today in Kutchina is because of customers, mainly women, who are using our products. So we have been empowering women through kitchen products and appliances. So we thought, why not empower those women who are less fortunate, who are really struggling hard to come up in life, let alone enjoy the life they even have to fight for existence. So the thought came, because still 2 years ago, we were, as a part of our CSR activity, we were helping a lot of NGOs through donations, in which we were merely acting as a financier. Then this thought came that why don't we do a conscious effort to do something unique which will really be related to our vision and mission of empowering women, not only through business enterprise but also in terms of social front.